You can quickly turn your PowerPoint slides into a video lecture or presentation by recording them. Using Bandicam Screen Recorder makes this super easy. You can capture both your slides and your webcam footage at the same time. One cool thing about Bandicam is that it lets you switch your webcam view to full screen or move it around while you are recording. This means you can create your lecture video just the way you want it, with more flexibility and control. So, without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. How to record a lecture using PowerPoint. First, download and install Bandicam on your computer, and make sure you're using the latest version of Bandicam for better performance and more features. For that, open Bandicam, go to About, and click on Update Check. This will update your Bandicam to the latest version. Now, click on the speaker icon and select Default Output Device. Next, click on the microphone icon and click on Default Input Device. But if you only want to record your voice and not your system sound, click on the speaker icon and select Disable Speaker. Once that is done, click on the drop-down menu of screen recording mode, go to full screen, select your display and enable Always Show Control Bar. Next, go to the Video tab, click on Settings. Here, click on Options and enable Exclude Bandicam Windows from Recording. Now, Bandicam Windows will not be recorded while recording your PowerPoint. This feature is available on Windows 10 or later. If you want to add a webcam overlay, then click on the webcam icon and enable Add Webcam Overlay to Video. Select your webcam and also enable Preview Webcam on Screen and enable Preview Toggle Hotkey. Lastly, click on Advanced, set the position of your webcam overlay, adjust the overlay size, position, etc., and click on OK. Now, I'll also be showing you some additional Bandicam features that can help make your presentation materials more dynamic and interactive. The first one is the cursor display and click effects, which makes it easy for your audience to follow along with what you're doing on screen. Plus, Bandicam's real-time drawing tool lets you highlight key points as you record, helping you emphasize important information as it happens. These features are great for creating high-quality, engaging educational content. Alright, now open your PowerPoint presentation file, start the slideshow, and then click on the record button. If you're finished, click the stop button and check the recorded presentation video. You can see that the PowerPoint was recorded without the Bandicam control window. Well, in this way, you can easily record a lecture using PowerPoint. If you have any doubts or questions, then do let us know in the comment box down below. Do subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!